All right, I guess six cars derailed right in the middle of the train, so I guess there's 20 cars on one side, 20 cars on the other. So now I'm going to pull the remaining cars on the back side out of the way and kind of curious to see how they're doing it. If the locomotives were on the south end. Looks like a dozer. Make that two dozers.